Hey, my beautiful YouTube family, Abby here, and I wanted to tell you that you, my friend, are a child of God. Hey guys, good morning. Getting my glasses because your girl can't see. Go back to my bed. Should I go back to sleep? No, maybe Instagram. I was like, no, gotta get up. Gotta start my day thinking about life or coffee. Ooh, yeah, I'm thinking about coffee. I think I'm gonna walk over my living room, look at my phone, and get my coffee because your girl can't start her day with her coffee. But first, coffee. Do you notice how much I love coffee? So I'm on my phone, my Keurig, Snapchatting, Instagram story, all that good stuff. You guys should follow me on there, you know, always plug. Put in my large coffee. Look at that beautiful goodness. Oh, yum. That looks delicious. So I do this thing with sugar. I put a little bit of sugar first, then milk, mix it all up. Oh, look at that beautiful face. Ding, 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 ding. I put my coffee in there, mix it up, put my sugar, put more coffee, mix it all up together. Gotta put it away, put my milk away, get my coffee, and time to look at my room in a cute, hey floor. So now I'm putting on some music. I love starting the morning off with Bethel and listening to Bethel, You Are Going to Be Okay. I've been loving that song so far. It's amazing. The worship really speaks to me and I love it. So time to get ready. Your girl looks like a toad, but we're gonna fix that. But first, time to brush my teeth. Brush, 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 brushity brush. Gonna spit out that last night stuff. Gonna wash my face. Time to wash it with Cetaphil. Gonna use that soap, put my hair in a cute little bun. Oh, there's that dance you always do. Washing my face, put that soap on my face, rinse it off. There you go, Abby. Wipe it with a towel. Wipe, wipe, wipe. Now time to do my makeup. So I'm starting off with my eyebrows. Your eyebrows gotta look on fleek. You know, the fleeky eyebrows are always on point. And gonna brush them out now. They're really cool. And now for a cool time lapse. If you guys wanna watch my Get Ready With Me, it's on my main channel as well. It's on my channel. Definitely watch it. Ooh, transition. My makeup is done. Brushing out my hair. Walking out like a boss on my phone. Look at those lashes. Loving it, loving it. Boom, transition. How did I do that? I don't know. Spin for me. Ooh, girl, I see you with that cute dress for school. And now time to read the Bible. I love reading my word. Your word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. Psalm 119:105. I love reading the word, getting filled up with God in the day. And now it is time to encounter God. See you guys soon.
Three hours later.
Amen. You come out of his presence feeling like, wow, my whole life has changed and transformed. Something different happened. God encounters you through prayer and worship and you feel like a completely different person. And now it is time to film. I was filming a back to school video for East Coast Angels. You guys should definitely check it out. They're a collab channel that I'm in. I post every 20th Thursday. So definitely check it out.
3 hours later.
I was done filming. Filming, turn off my ring light, you know. Hidden life of a YouTuber, get my backpack, grab my phone, and it is time for me to go to school. Okay, bye guys. Make sure to like and subscribe. And shout out to my dance campers, my dance camp. I love you guys so much. And if you guys want to see my night routine, check out East Coast Angels. Love you guys, and I'll see you guys in my next video. God bless you guys. Bye.